my name is Julia Minguillón. I am from Lugo. I become the first painter to win a medal at the National Fine Arts Exhibition in Madrid. I was trained at the San Fernando Academy of Fine Arts thanks to a grant from the Lugo Country Council, and my work was exhibited in Paris, New York, Buenos Aires, Mexico and Guatemala, and admired. My work was admired by artists such as Eugenio de Dors. Bye bye!